How not to overpay fare ticket? How to avoid traveling at 30 degrees Celsius in a train without AC? Is it safe to eat in the dining car? How to get on the right train? Cześć, cześć, I'm Marcin and let's start our journey through Poland in the Polish way. Let's start from the beginning. You probably wonder if a train is a good choice. I'm also surprised, but I will say this. The train is one of the best and fastest way to reach your destination. If you were in Poland 10 years ago or earlier and traveled by train, it could be your worst memory from here. But I have to admit that after all changes that the railroad has undergone in recent years, it is a good way to travel around Poland. However, be aware. One thing that has not changed is that it's quite common for trains to be late. But often when you are late, trains are on time, so it's better not be late. You have no idea if there is a train station in the place you want to reach? All major cities have at least one station. In apps or website, for sure you can use only English, but sometimes it's not translated on the train or in an audio announcement.
Passenger Stanisław Paluch, please world. Thank you.
So be aware that główny or główna means main. Kraków Główny is the main station in Kraków. But there are some exceptions, like Warszawa Centralna or Łódź Fabryczna. If there are no additional words in the name of the city, in most cases it means that there is only one station. If you want to go to a smaller town and you are not sure if there is a station, take out your phone, open Google Maps, type city name and train station. Okay, and now you know if there is a train station and where it's located. You even have a timetable, but it's a relatively new feature, so I wouldn't trust it that much. If you want to check the timetable, go to a website, link in the description. Types of trains. Now you have to decide which train you will take. There are regional and intercity trains. Let's start with the regional. Depending on the region you are in, you will find a lot of different regional providers, such as Polregio, Koleje Małopolskie, Koleje Śląskie, etc., etc. You will often travel in new, air-conditioned, nice train, and the quality is rather good. But there are still some old trains. Regional trains stop at every station, so are definitely the slowest of all options. You can buy a ticket online, on station, and in the train at the ticket machine, or from the train manager. But if you want to buy from the train manager, you have to find him or her and claim the purchase at the beginning of the trip. Train manager can be usually found in the first car. For regional trains, you buy a ticket for a ride. Seating is not guaranteed. Sometimes it can happen that it's completely packed and it is hard to fit in. If you are going on a longer trip, it is better to use the following options. Intercity. And yes, the name of the company that provides intercity connection is literally named Intercity. In the Intercity category, we have a few options. First option, TLK. That's how we pronounce this abbreviation. If you ask some random person for TLK, I believe they may need a few moments to proceed what you mean. At least for me it will take a while. TLK is abbreviation for Twoje linie kolejowe. It is the cheapest option. In the majority of cases, the slowest. Unofficially, it's called tanie linie kolejowe. All you can expect is that it's cheap. You probably won't find AC, electric plugs or too many conveniences. You can find sleeping cars there, but you should consider that TLK trains are not the best soundproofed. You can buy a first class ticket, you will have more space and probably AC, so the journey will be a bit more comfortable, but still it's not the best experience. Do I recommend it? Yes, for short trips, because it's cheap and a bit faster than regular trains. No, for longer distances, the quality of the other option is way better. Intercity here quality is much better than in TLK. You will be traveling on the new or refurbished train set. Electric sockets, air conditioning, better soundproofing, and a nicer and more comfortable interior should be a standard. It stops at the significant part of the station, excluding village. You have their first class tickets, where you will find more leg space, more comfortable seats, I would say better soundproofing, nothing super extraordinary, but it's not much more expensive, so you can consider it. Express Intercity. It's like Intercity, but faster. Doesn't stop at every station. Often you will travel on a newer trains. Tickets are a bit more expensive. I traveled from Kraków to Gdańsk and back on this train. It was a good experience. You can safely take this option or slightly more more premium one. Describing the next point. Express Intercity Premium. Here you are sure that you are buying a ticket for Pendolino ED250. It will always be this model and it will always be the fastest connection. The trains are new and clean, there is enough leg room and an electrical socket is available. You have their first class. You will get much more leg space, perhaps space in general. You will also get more comfortable seats. For each intercity trains, first class is not like premium experience. You will get some extra space, some drinks and snacks, but you don't have to pay much more for the ticket. If you get hungry, you can go to the restaurant car called Vars. The name is not related to any war, so That's also why we pronounce it Vars. And actually it's the name of the fisherman from the legend about Vars and Sava. The legend tells how Warszawa was founded. Food there is good. I mean, it's not world-class cuisine, but it's also not that bad. You can try it. For Intercity trains, you buy a ticket with an assigned seat. Remember to buy your ticket in advance. When the train is totally packed, there is an option to purchase a ticket without a guaranteed seat. But don't do it. Just...
Nie, Boże, proszę, nie! Nie!
If there is no seat available, it won't be a journey, it will be a nightmare. Okay, now you know which train you should take. But where you should buy a ticket? So here you have a few options. First, online. You can go to the site, link in description. If you bought your ticket online, you don't have to print it out. Ticket checks take place during the ride. And during that, you should show the ticket on your phone and your ID, your passport or driving license. Like, you know, something to prove that you are the person that bought the ticket. Second option is to buy a ticket on station. In ticket office, ticket windows or ticket machines. For sure you can find them at each main station in Poland. But if you want to travel from smaller stations, buying tickets online might be your only option. In each case, you can buy by card or cash. I made a video about using cards and cash in Poland. Make sure you watch it after this video. And a useful tip. In Kraków Główny, a lot of people wait in lines at ticket windows when machines are not used by anyone. And actually, you may be surprised, but it's not that stupid. Machines work well and you can buy tickets there, but still, at least in Kraków, if you travel with someone else, you can't choose specific seats for your trip. I mean, you can select the type of train, class, etc, etc, but you don't have option to choose specific places in a specific carriage. So if you want to buy a ticket for more than one person and you want to sit next to each other, you should consider buying tickets online or in the ticket windows. Okay, now we go to the station. How you can find your platform? You can find this place with all information or printed timetables. Always on yellow paper. These white timetables are for the arrivals. You will find here departure time, train ID, final destination, through which stations the train passes, platform, information about the type of train, and remarks. We'll cover three important things. Column train. This one is important. Please double check the ID of your train. Two trains can run at almost the same time to the same destination. Be sure that the ID of the train you bought a ticket for matches the one you are boarding. Platform and track. I heard it may be confusing as it looks a little different in various countries. So, this is platform. The platform can have one track or two. So first head for the right platform, then choose the right track. Platforms are always well signposted. Remarks. If train is delayed, information about that will be displayed here. Good to know. If you will be traveling on the road Kraków-Warsaw, you can expect that Wi-Fi or mobile network won't be of the highest quality, so you can rest and enjoy nature. If you are traveling with a change and your train is delayed, information about delay is given by audio announcement, report this fact to the train manager. Sometimes the next train can wait a while or a train manager will find another solution for this issue. If you have any more questions, feel free to ask me in the comment section below. Thanks! Subscribe for more!